Starting position, slight abduction and lateral rotation. The deep friction is a pinching technique with thumb and fingers, with the heel of the hand as a fulcrum. A large reserve of skin is taken in the lateral direction, then pressure is applied, and the active phase of the deep friction is a horizontal movement in a medial direction. Make sure the arm stays parallel to the leg.